Hey Bilzo, it's me, Schlatt, here to give you the recipe for my famous buffalo chicken tortilla. Basically, what you need is a tortilla, some buffalo chicken, and some mozzarella. Get a chicken breast, put it in a bowl, shred it up with some forks, pull it apart, put some Frank's Red Hot sauce into the bowl, mix it up all good. Then you got yourself some buffalo chicken. Then get some mozzarella cheese and put it on top, and then put it in a little tortilla.